winner semifinal, we might actually be in top eight, maybe top six.
First top eight match and losers with...
Yeah, so we are in top six because we're going to be losers semifinal. The losers will move down to the losers semifinals, or losers quarterfinals, rather, of the bracket. So first up, Klim and LTL. LTL, of course, has been working on this Bardock as his point man for quite a while. So we're going to see Bardock, Goku Black, and Android 16.
Absolutely. And we just saw both these men in Guilty Gear top three, correct?
Yes.
Wow. Just ridiculous. Both these guys so talented.
All right. So Klim, of course, rocking the cell. He still has Adult Gohan on his point and Vegeta on the back end. We will have to see if Bardock or Gohan can establish dominance, because in their history, the point character going down first generally dictates who wins this one.
Okay. I believe the last two times they've played, LTL has taken it?
Yeah, but here's the difference, though. Previously, the point character for LTL, of course, was Android 16.
This is true.
Now that he has Bardock and Android 16, it might mean Klim has to work a little bit harder to sort of figure all of this out, but Klim finds the down M early and is going to get a full aerial into a knockdown.
Absolutely, and as you're talking about hard work right away, he just backs up off of Bardock, knowing that that offensive pressure is beginning.
Yeah, here comes the pressure from Gohan. Lots of that trademark. We don't skip leg day. We got to go to the super kick party usually.
Absolutely, and getting tons of mileage off that hard tag. Now looking to set up himself in the corner is LTL. Let's see what the mix-up is.
Yeah, there's the aerial. What is it going to be? Fakes the transmission, just goes for the jump heavy, trying to predict the quick wake-up, and now just pressure.
Whiffs, keeps the pressure on, avoids the DP, and this is going to be a dead Gohan.
Yeah, that is a huge deal early. Klim going down real quick, almost relatively fully healthy are the three characters on the side of LTL. This is not something that we are used to seeing.
The fierce God Slicer into the hard tag.
Yeah, that's, again, this is not something we're used to seeing from Klim versus LTL, where one side literally dominates the other. It usually goes back and forth until the first character goes down, and like we said, Bardock might actually be playing a difference here.
Absolutely. Klim looked like he made a couple of mistakes there. I don't know if he wanted to hard tag into Vegeta, but apparently LTL is going to make Vegeta fight right now.
Yeah, no clutch Vegeta here for Klim. Klim is getting opened up by Goku Black. Gonna get that special. What's the mix-up? This time it's the IAD, but nice reversal of fortune with the Vanishing Strike from Klim, and finds the 2H as well.
Vanish out of the corner, gets punished. Cell comes back in. Great overhead. No. Oh, he gets both. All right, we're going to send him to the corner. Oh, he decides to keep.
Finds the... Oh, wow. we didn't even need to go to Cell Loop City. I'm just going to knock you into the wall and pop this level 3.
Damn! All right, and that's the end of Goku Black. Both players are two characters apiece. Let's see if Klim can make something happen here.
Yeah, but the huge life advantage, of course, is for LTL right now. And more importantly, a full health Android 16 on that back end.
Oh, that character is disgusting. As I say, that catches him with the Lariat. Going to set up for the mixer. Just looking to force his way to the corner here.
I like the way that he opens up with the overhead and immediately followed with that Android 16 assist to get that stun to extend this pressure.
Absolutely.
Finishes the aerial with a mixer and is going to get this level 1, extend it with a second bar, and here comes the level 3 from Android 16. Is it going to be enough?
That most definitely is going to be enough. Cell is out of the game. Oh my god, I'm
not
so
quite rough. Just a sliver. Went for the right left IAD mix up. Nice vanish to get away from the back side slam, but Cell needs to get out of here.
Backing up a little bit here, trying to scout out his options. Drops the combo, great tech, finds the overhead.
All right.
And where are we headed, sir?
We are headed to Cell Loop City. Gonna find 3 and the Cell Special on the knockdown. The mix-up is the double overhead, but the Vanishing Strike catches Cell being a little too aggressive on the way in. And now Klim is just down to Vegeta with Sparking Blast available, so it could be Clutch Vegeta.
There it is. All right, Bardock in front fighting the, let's see if it's Clutch Vegeta.
Jockeying for position. There's the beam into the, or the key blast rather, into the Vanishing Strike. Gonna get a full aerial mixer at the end of this one.
This time waiting out the vanish, calls the 16 assist. Klim knows, finds the Rocky Kick. Again, both of them playing great.
Nice Sparking Blast from LTL. They reversal Sparking Blast from Klim, and now we're gonna see who's more clutch. Klim, of course, with one character. This Sparking Blast will last a lot longer.
Great Rocky Kick and canceled vanish. That was a great conversion. That's awesome.
Final Flash. Is it going to be final? It's just going to do some damage. Some blue life is going to go. The Vanish to set it up. Nicely done there from Klim to take out Bardock.
The empty Vanish into the sand again. Tell us how you really feel, Klim.
Okay, but here's the thing. This used to be the ace in the hole, of course, for LTL. And we're talking about Android 16 by himself. We know how much he can do. Bates the Reflect. Sparking Blast is still active, so there's a lot going on. Final Flash is going to happen. Lots of damage. What is the mix-up?
Does he go low?
No, oh, he's just trying to back up, trying to find a different way in.
That's
nice!
Gonna kill.
Clutch Jita on the side of Klim.
Yeah, Clutch Jita's definitely a real thing today, guys.
Yeah, that was a 2-1 character lead that LTL had with probably his best character on the back end. I hate to say, as good as Bardock is, as good as Goku Black is, Android 16 really is the ace of LTL's team.
Yeah, LTL's been playing 16 the longest.
Yeah. So, finds the Dragon Rush setup, though, does Klim. Gonna see if he can make something happen out of this one. This is, of course, just a first to two, so LTL needs to adjust now. Catches the guard cancel with the heavy and converts. Welcome to the super kick party.
Oh, he drops the loops, manages to find another hit confirm, and we're just going through it again. Drops him again. Up tech.
Happy birthday! That's huge. That is huge. Klim, remember we were talking about last time when LTL took down Klim's adult Gohan? It was immediate, the amount of health that the other three characters still had. This time around, Klim was perfect taking down Bardock, or taking down Android 16 on the guard cancel.
No mix-up, just decides to back right off of Goku Black. Slides in.
Super kick party.
Oh, he actually doesn't go for the falling jab pressure. Yeah. Also, Dragon Rush, nice break. He's getting right out of there, trying to push Gohan back in the corner.
Yeah,
Gohan is a problem.
Yeah, tried to find the pressure switcher with that assist earlier on that right-left mix-up, but Gohan is going to continue to do work. The hard tag.
Oh, I thought he was the DHC into the Final Flash. He's making a statement right now. Yeah. He's saying, my Vegeta is my best character.
Yeah.
I want to play this matchup.
Well, here comes Vegeta now to take on what's left of LTL's army, and that is Bardock. Bardock pops Sparking and gets punished for it. Raw Sparking getting damage.
The name of the game is DP into Vanish, folks.
Nice aerial here, though, from Bardock. Going to build some levels as well while sparking. What is the mix-up here for LTL?
Great delayed wake-up. Vanishes out. Doesn't get punished for it. LTL just trying to keep up the pressure. Air dash over. Great Dragon Rush.
Finds the Dragon Rush on that right-to-left mix-up, and is going to get another full mix-up with that mixer at the end. Going to do that air mixer. No real setup after, of course, because no assist to help Bardock.
Yeah, unfortunately not. And he wouldn't have had enough meter to kill, so
hard knockdown. He's going to try and get, Vegeta's coming back in just to eliminate some sort of life. Goes for the air dash and doesn't quite, or air dragon rush rather, doesn't find it. And now back to neutral, at least for now. Here comes Cell, arguably the best character in the game.
Oh, and that is why that jab is so fast. There's not going to be enough meter to kill at the end of this, but it is going to set him up in the corner.
Oh, doesn't find the pickup. Gets the dragon rush instead.
Yeah.
This should be enough.
And he's pausing
LTL absolutely just gets out of it. That is going to be it. We don't even get a finish there from LTL, or from Klim, rather, on LTL. And LTL has been sent to loser side 6. He is not happy.
Absolutely
not. Logic Esports, Togashi Azrael, alongside, no, this is Dragon Ball FighterZ Weekly.